Everybody, hold on tight. Fun time is the happy hour. As we take you on this journey, fun time is the happy hour. It's never been easy. Meet your favorite celebrity. Fun time is the happy hour. Everybody, everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Original Tanda show, yeah. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Make you see that, make you hear how it they go, no, no. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Original Tanda show, yeah. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Make you see that, make you hear how it they go, no. Oh yeah, oh yeah, mama, papa, make you hear how it they go. Brother, sister, make you see how it they go. Comedian for your favorite show. Footballer for your favorite show. Music she and for your favorite show. Oh yeah, see that make you jolly, make you hear how it they go. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Original Thunder show. Chop no cool with Chris, oh. Make you see that, make you hear how it they go, no, no.
Boss, ak boss, I be borrow me your account number, give one of my customer.
True. Your own go village.
I get before. Abi, I'm not ready for bank and their paper wahala.
Huh? You never hear of FCMBZ account?
Eh?
Where your phone number without the first zero on your account number?
Oh, nigga.
And you fit open a na to send and to receive money sharp sharp.
Yes, so you say fit open the new FCMB Easy account instanta with the last 10 digits of your phone number as your account number. Just dial *329# to begin.
Oh boy, let me see who get phone number, don't get account number be that too.
FCMB, my bank and I.
Hello, my people. I greet all of you now. I say good evening, good morning, good afternoon, well done, good day. Greetings, depending on which part of the world you did watch us. And whichever part of the world when you did, I sure say you would speak Pidgin from that side. Because even these days, we don't get Pidgin language from different parts of the world. We get messages say, and I did try, we did hear on the walk, even though some of the spread Pidgin, they'll be like when it's supposed to be, but we don't worry. Now the message when they signed on our talk, nine matter pass. On our welcome. My name still be Chris Inhiwa. And welcome on our on top, Chop Knuckle with Chris O. For this episode of Chop Knuckle with Chris O, we get Ubungi guests. I'm not going to tell you now who he be because I know say, I'm not going to tell you now anything about our guests because they're going to tell you now by themselves. So maybe we take this small break. And when we come back, we're going to know who our Ubungi guests be. But on top, what I wear, my correct design, not besides just where I'm alone. If you now look at this area, yes, now see, I didn't feel comfortable. No, I didn't feel very comfortable on top of this correct particular chair, thanks to our partners and our friends, Live Made Furniture, then they for Oregon, for Lagos here. So go there, go arrange yourself. We thank them very well. All our other people, they help us with other things, NTA, our correct Ubunge friends for FCMB. With the true saluto, with the say, my banker, yes, look, we go take that small message from our people on the outside. People, when we ask, say, who now believe, say, our guest will be, then give us small, small idea, small, small insights. When we come back, we're not going to know who them be, we're not going to see who them be, or not particularly, I will show now who the person be. No go anywhere, we'll come.
Okay, we don't land for your television again on top of this program where will they call Chop Knuckle with Chris O. This particular part of the program where they call them now we be. And my name, now Lucy. Make we go now we be. Okay, my sister, my fine sister. See as you fine, you too. Shh. Tell us your name.
Maha Yawa.
Okay.
Yes.
You be Niger babe now?
Yes.
Correct Niger babe.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
My name is Natayo.
Thank you. That's nice. You're like a proper Niger boy.
Yes, so.
Okay. Tell us who you be.
Okay. So, how do I describe it? Okay. In big, in a funny big guy. Big way way. In a funny guy. In daddy show. You get diary for the name. Mm-hmm. In name starts with E.
Mm-hmm.
In last name starts with O. I dey feel am well well. He funny well well. So you dey feel you go know the guy if you see him. As in if you hear him, I don't know how to explain it. Anytime you see him, just make sure say you go laugh for that film.
Okay, that person.
Now, good actor, I dey like in movies. Anytime when they like this, they get vibes. They give me the kind activist I dey like to see. And one thing about the guy, you see, especially even they act with some, even they do all these money making films, he ain't too good. I give him thumbs up.
My people, we don't come back. Now who he be? I don't say nobody wonder. Say, how did they talk about league like this? The man big, the man naibo man. This one, now that one, now different thing. Now Oriental. Well, I know we talk too much. When I know say for this program, we get one tradition. We know they introduce anybody. They go introduce themselves by themselves. If they allow me, they call their name well. If they allow me, they don't call their well. Now their business be that. They go introduce themselves by themselves. But then, I don't say. I don't wonder. Say, who be the person when they talk about? Make we not go far when I go see the person now. My brother, Abeg, chop knuckle. Abeg, look camera, introduce yourself, tell them what you need to do.
Well done. Thank you for bringing me for a show. My name is Mazi Emeka Okoye. They call me Mazi Okuleku, one of Africa. Also, they call me Papa Pepe. They call me different kinds of names according to what they do for me inside different movie.
Yes, so. Papa Pepe.
Yes.
So, how you take enter acting? Or filmmaking and entertainment generally?
How I enter acting around that kind 1999.
Hmm.
I did secondary school that period. So I hear say that they do one job called about Edin Anog.
Okay.
Around my school. So I was asking him, I just go there. They say, who will feed do mad person here, beg? Who will feed do mad person? I just raise up my hand. But me, I do drama for church. Normally, I do not drama for our church.
Okay.
You know me well for church. So I just want to just say, hey, you, with that your tiny body and my tiny face.
Tiny?
I tiny. Can't get small.
You
I left, but they can't get small, tiny face. I baby.
But levels don't change now.
Levels don't change. So as I just raise up and I come out, they come say, okay, make I do. I'm like, act and well. Now they say, I can't act with Peter Doche. He didn't know for the film. After that movie, then I come they go in Enugu. I will sneak out from school. I did hostel. Go attend audition.
You go run come out for school.
Mm.
You try.
After I just do I think I did like about four or five only prostitutes with Angela Philippe as a then for Oka. Then I did for the only Nigerian girl. That one for Unizik, I go the audition. They shoot out for Oka. Genevieve then come from Lagos and then come conscious. So after then, my people don't let me act again. My pa say, school.
You must go school.
Because I see the secondary school, all these things they happen. So I don't tell them that I don't start. Now when they don't see that Edin Anog film, for poster, they put us a poster. I did a poster where we use cane. So my pa will say, I want to say, when I can't do this movie? Because it may be the last they go see me for film. So since then, I don't do anything until I come get an admission for diploma for UNIZIC.
Okay.
That period.
What did you study?
I did a diploma in psychology.
From there you enter theater?
From there I they always go theater art department where Obukwe them.
Yes.
They do lecture. I they go there for their lecture when we don't get anything to do.
You just go there, go sit down, take lecture.
Most of their lecturers are my past friend. Okay. That was the only opportunity where I get.
To stay near them.
To near them and learn some things for theater.
About thespian,
before I finished my diploma, then I now sit for direct entry. You know, work, I can't go Ambrose Ali University.
Okay.
Then that's where I did my 3 years in public administration.
That's very good. That's good. Put that here. So you say you've been slim before. How you can't take manager chop up like this now? What happened?
I go say, one, when I started adding weight, now the period where I date itself, that period, we would do prisoner kind of thing with a the masters.
Yes.
That time, you know, they check with everything what they bring.
They will just chop. And my brother, many people when see you outside, they say, see Papa Pipi, see Papa Pipi. How Papa Pipi did happen with Funke Akindele?
I could say, now the period where I do one commercial.
Okay.
With Inside Communication, I featured in the adverts. I met Funke on set.
Okay.
So Funke was like, say you like me, can I
follow and work.
So from there, they invited me for their casting at Alan Allen. So I went there. they auditioned me. It was a stressful audition for me. Because the sister keep looking at me and telling me, you will just be asking me questions. I told them I read a diploma in psychology. The girl was asking me questions on psychology. Anyone she asked me, I'll ask.
You go reply.
Who can answer, please leave this boy? After I've auditioned though, because I acted as Funke in the audition.
Okay.
In the audition, I acted as
Funke. You be like Funke herself, okay.
So Funke laughed. So that was how I got
the role.
That's how
you get the role.
And she invited me for reading and at home, told me about the job and all that. But I didn't feature in that season they were shooting there. Okay. So she later asked me to go back.
Chop knuckle na pigeon. Leave psychological English.
Because I
chop
couldn't drive. Because I know feet drive.
Because I know you can't talk now.
Because I know feet drive. So she can say the Marcus character now she won't give me.
Okay.
So she can't say make I go. Like she go ride the restaurant scene. That was how
she
told me the story about the restaurant scene. So I waited for 1 year.
Before you called me again. It can't, as you do this work, you can't get anything when you say work when they do when maybe for some reason shame catch you. But you don't feel happy because of one thing or the other. As we do work they go, don't get any experience like that.
I don't get that kind of experience. And where I get that kind of experience now, one time when one producer called me for one job. The character way he give me, I no like her. The character no get weight for the film. As I come, I just play the role. In fact, I know even there with myself, over weeks, I just say, why I go do this job? I just felt, next time I go look well. If you call me for a job, I go look.
Before you go.
I go ask you questions. If I come there, you know me. And they come out, they go.
Absolutely.
That's the only thing.
Okay, my people don't go anywhere. When they come back, when we come back, we'll continue with my brother, Mazi Ekureku. This break when we'll go now, we'll just take small clip from a work when he do with Funke Akindele, when he play Papa PP. That one, if we get another one to make we see the work when he don't do for inside. We don't go anywhere, when they come. Emeka, put on here.
I want you to be my wife. Please be the mother of my children. I will be returning from Texas in a month or two. Will you come to welcome me in Nigeria? Will you answer to my request?
I hope so. This is how it works.
That's okay.
Sophia.
Giving my mother's love by turning her against me? That best is not good enough. Have you ever? My daughter needs to leave that hospital immediately.
Who said that voice cannot
be? Don't worry.
Mazi, she don't know. She
don't know. Nothing! You just got mad at this vlog person.
Okay, I'm not
scared.
Now my
kids,
I don't sleep
here.
The work I don't come.
Oh boy. Now wow. This acting thing, how you they do you for body sometimes? If there's maybe you come for audition, say you won't play this role, you won't play that role. So you they reject role or anything on your hand say you could do?
No, I know they reject role. Like I always tell people say, no role waste more. Every role comes with its own make I speak English, Chinese.
Speak pigeon.
Every role they come
any role they come to one break.
Go again and their own challenge. So now the way you take the challenge, make people remember you for that role. Every role where I play, I always make sure, say, I have a good backstory on her. To make sure, say, well, I speak person Siam, the person will forget that person. Even if you watch her once, you will see they remember that person.
Okay, my people will not go anywhere. When they come back, when we come back, we'll continue with my brother, Mazi Ekureku. When I don't go anywhere, when they come. Emeka, put on here.
Akpos, I beg borrow me your account number, give one of my customer.
True.
Your own go village. I get before. Abi, I'm not ready for bank and your paper wahala.
Huh? You never hear of FCMB easy account?
Eh?
Where your phone number without the first zero on your account number?
Onyigi.
And you fit open a na to send and to receive money sharp sharp.
Yes, so you sir fit open the new FCMB easy account instanta with the last 10 digits of your phone number as your account number. Just dial *329# to begin.
Oh, but let me say who get phone number, don't get account number be that too.
FCMB, my bank and I.
Okay, my people, we don't come back. We don't round up. If they pay me, say we will soon go. But not so life day. They say we go born Peking, Peking go grow, he go marry, instead of go born, Peking go old. When the time when within God you don't talk, say time don't reach you, you go sleep. That means say everything when get beginning, go get end. Corn when be small seed today, it will grow up, it will come a cup of corn. But time will reach, it will still go down. That's all life day. Morning day, night day. That's all life day. So we don't start for morning, our evening don't reach. We will tell our brother bye-bye. But as we tell him bye-bye, we'll give him this because that's what they do. Now our tradition for chop knuckle with Chris. So anybody when come our set, we'll give him this one. Say, take this one, say you come, oh Emeka, Mazi Bulebu. Now you get this one, chop knuckle.
Thank you. Thank
you. Look inside, I make you sitting inside.
Make I even commend you very much, well. Mm. Say this is your program, good, well. And with the thank God, they say, may God give you strength.
Amen.
Until they do this program.
Amen.
Make more endorsement, they come for
you. Yes, so program. Amen. As FCMB said, they won't help us. So,
my people, as I just open this thing, the thing will be like saying, my one kind, big thing for me. And every day of my life, anytime I come for a program like this, when they give me something, it always make my heart beat well.
Begin.
Yes.
I should have been inside now.
Make
the people think I'm on the inside though.
Now, what make I show?
Call your house, go harass you.
Now, what make I show? Make I show now. Yeah, make I show. Make I show. Now. This one, I chop knock.
Yes, sir. That one I chop knock.
Uh-huh.
See the packaging.
Packaging.
They don't see them.
Bagam.
Eh?
Oshé. Eh? This one.
It's inside the nylon.
Yeah? The packaging will be here. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Mr. Chris, thank you very much.
Now you do well.
Thank you very much. All my people are still here. Sam. Emeka Okoye, my name is Dedia. This one now for everybody where they appreciate my work, all my fans everywhere. My papa, my mama, all of Una, Nollywood Creative Minds Forum, where we say I'll be one of the founders and coordinator. And they give this one for Una. They say, make Una, thank you for all the support and encouragement. Work. And my fellow colleagues too, this one now for Una too. My producer, so my director, all the people who give me work, God bless you.
Yeah.
And for you,
yes,
sir. I say God will bless you.
God bless you too.
Nyafu, you go give una plenty money.
Amen.
So they pay your crew. So they do this program.
Yes,
carry and go international level.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, sir. Use your opportunity. Any advice when you get for people for house?
I get plenty of advice for my people. The advice I won't give you, I say anything where you won't be for this life, make you put that word. Passion for your list. If you put up for your list, you go succeed for that thing where you won't do. Now, another thing where I want to tell you is say, as you put passion into what you won't be, whether an acting, whether you won't be anything for this life, where we say na profession. No put money first. If you put money first, you go forget about it for now. You know if you get up again. But if you don't put money for your eye first, you go reap the money will go reap when you start that thing. Your mouth will not go fish out.
Hmm.
And they tell them, I say, make una keep doing well for anything way they do. They pray, because the forces of this world, only God, mind they save us. They pray, God will make everything better for you. And your way will go willele,
selele. Willele, put her here.
Thank you. Sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Yes, my people, that my Ogbonge guest for today be that. In name na Mazi Ekureku, or you call him Emeka Okoye, the original name.
Yes.
Or also known as Papa Pepe.
Pepe.
Na Pepe Abi?
Papa Pepe.
Okay, Papa Chua. Papa Pepe, Papa Pepe, anyone. Now you be on top of Jennifer's diary, Abi?
Yes.
Yes. We're not going anywhere. When we come back, we will round up our program. Chop Knuckle today. with our Bunga guest, Emeka Okoye.
Thank you.
Yes, we are back. Unfortunately, as we come back, we will also go. My name is still with Chris Ihua, and at the roundup on this week's episode of Chop Doku with Chris, hot tea and hot tea. Just the weather when we did now. Weather cold small, so any hot tea we forget, now we will take arrange ourselves. Anyway, my name is still with Chop. My name is Chris Ihua, and I see the word Chop Doku with Chris. And I don't see who our guest be. Whether not teddy bear you won't call him on, whether not Kuriku. Anything you call him, my name. But we do call him Emeka Okoye. I greet all of them and say thank you very much. If you not notice, our arrangement here don't get small shakara. So we'll say thank you to our people, our partners, Live Made Furniture, for as they take to our body this with us like this. Our friends Wendy for VI, Wendy for everywhere for Bodo Nigeria. FCMB with the greeting now too. If we get questions, messages, anything I want to talk about, you're gonna see our hotline and our social media handle when Goyiga, our editor, don't put for now convenience. And I will see I'm Chop Noku with Chris. So our set people are greeting our live mates, and then every other person will put hand to make sure say this program which you now domot for inside in our house, anywhere on the watch, would they say thank you very much. My name is Ibi Chris Ihua. Reading the 4-4 side, make a worry myself. Unado, una good night.
Everybody, hold on tight. Fun time is the happy hour. As we take you on this journey, fun time is the happy hour. It's never been easy with your favorite celebrity. Fun time is the happy hour. Everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop Noku with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Noku with Christo, make you sit down, make you hear how you dey go, nana. Chop Noku with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Noku with Christo, make you sit down, make you hear how you dey go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, mama, papa, make you hear how you dey go. Brother, sister, make you see how you dey go. Comedian for your favorite show. Footballer for your favorite show. Music sheen for your favorite show. Oh yeah, see that make you jolly, make you hear how you dey go. Oh, tell your brother me dey come watch. Tell your sister me dey come watch. Oh yeah, tell your neighbor me dey come watch. Everybody, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Chop Noku with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Noku with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, nah, nah. Chop Noku with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Noku with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, nah, nah. Oh, Chop Noku with Christo, original Tanda show. Chop Noku with Christo, make you see that make you hear how you dey go, nah, nah.